वेलकम टू नॉलेज शेयरिंग सेशन ऑन ई कॉमर्स। माय नेम इज डॉक्टर देवली पियन, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर सेंटर फॉर डिस्टेंस एजुकेशन, शिवाजी यूनिवर्सिटी कोल्हापुर। हियर विद वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस यूनिट नंबर टू, रिसेंट ट्रेंड इन एमएसएमई, स्पेशली इनलाइटन ऑन ई कॉमर्स। दिस यूनिट कंसर्न विद एमकॉम पार्ट वन, ग्रुप एच, सेमिस्टर सेकेंड, स्मॉल बिजनेस एंड एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप मैनेजमेंट, पेपर फाइव, मैनेजमेंट ऑफ स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्रीज। यू मे रेफर सिलेबस विच इज डिस्प्ले ऑन यूनिवर्सिटी वेबसाइट। आउटलाइन ऑफ द डिस्कशन, इन दिस डिस्कशन वी मे इंट्रोड्यूस कंसेप्ट ऑफ ई कॉमर्स, एग्जैक्ट कंसेप्ट ऑफ ई कॉमर्स, फीचर्स ऑफ ई कॉमर्स, टाइप्स ऑफ ई कॉमर्स इन इंडियन कंटेंट्स, एडवांटेजेस, डिसएडवांटेजेस एंड फाइनली वी वॉन्ट टू कंक्लूड दिस डिस्कशन। यू मे नो ई कॉमर्स मीन्स वी मे यूज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस फॉर द ट्रेडिंग पर्पज, वेर एक्सचेंज गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज, ई चौपाल इज देयर, ई मार्केटिंग कंसेप्ट इज देयर, ई कॉमर्स इज देयर, ई लर्निंग इज देयर, ई हेल्थ केयर इज देयर, BPO, KPO, but here we specially enlighten on e-commerce. There is IT Hub, Wipro, Microsoft, Oracle, Nokia, Cognizant, Infosys. You may heard this name. First of all, we want to introduce concept of e-commerce. Electronic commerce, commonly known as e-commerce, is trading in product or services using computer network, such as internet. In brief, we may use electronic and internet devices for the exchanging goods and services. In modern electronic commerce, typically use World Wide Web for the list one part of transaction life cycle, although it may also use other technologies such as email. In general, concept covering any form of business transaction of information exchange executed using information and communication technology. There is two concept commerce. First, you may know commerce, what is meant by exact meaning of commerce. Commerce is a division of trade or production which is deals with exchange of goods and services from producer to final consumer. In e-commerce, it is commonly known as electronic marketing. It consists of buying and selling goods and services over an electronic system such as internet. Definition of e-commerce: sharing business information, maintaining business relationship and conducting business transaction using computer connected to telecommunication network is called e-commerce. In brief, we may use electronic devices with application of internet. It is for the selling goods and service, selling and buying goods and services. You may know first ATM was introduced in India 1989. Application of type electronic market, internet commerce, electronic data interchange. E-process, you may know, suppose we want to purchase any product, that time we want to visit one website, there may be catalog, we want to select whatever product we want to purchase, that product we may select and put in cart, then we want to make payment through card, credit card, debit card, it may be cash on delivery, and in this way we may did or we may complete electronic transaction, that is e-commerce. Features of e-commerce: global reach, we may sell our product in anywhere of world, universal standard richness is there, interactiveness is there, information richness is there, personalization is there. There types of e-commerce, business to business means what? Intel, for example, Intel selling processor or sell any product from them, business to consumer, govern business to government, B2G, consumer to consumer, C2C, mobile commerce, m-commerce, mobile ticketing, second information services, mobile banking, etc. Form of IT, e-business is there, ECM, customer relationship management there, human resource management is there, mail is, voice mail is there, web conferencing is there, business process management is there. Then outsourcing of India, BPO, KPO, these are new form of business through the e-commerce. Knowledge process outsourcing. Then e-commerce segment, apps, e-book, e-tailing, classified financial services, entertainment ticket, online foods and grocery delivery, medicine and medical consultancy. Top 10 e-commerce website, Flipkart, Snapdeal, Jockbon, Myntra, Naptol, Fashion. Then majority people mostly choose e-commerce because there have some advantages. First buying, selling, 24 hours or anywhere, anytime transaction, no need to physical company setup, easy to start, manage business, order processing cost is there, low cost is there, electronic fund transfer is there. However, there are some disadvantages. Unable to examine product personally, not everyone is connected to the internet. Then privacy of e-transaction is not guaranteed. E-commerce depersonalized shopping, there is possible of credit card and number theft. Medical mechanical failure can cause unpredictable effect on total. These are some disadvantages of e-commerce. In brief, we want to conclude this session. In this session, we may highlight on concept of e-commerce, use of e-commerce, process of e-commerce, types of e-commerce, advantages and disadvantages of e-commerce, and e-commerce in India. You may refer some books for the detailed understanding. And if you have any query, please contact me. My name is Dr. Devipian, Assistant Professor, Center for Distance Education, Shivaji University, Kolhapur. Mobile number 9049081926. Email ID parish84jan@redmail.com.